Day 37 with no balls. I'd sit and watch as David walks frantically back and forth, packing for yet another trip out of town. I'm sorry. I was trying to hold it together. He's gonna leave me here all by myself again. Sure. He leaves me food and water. He has that blonde-haired lady come over and feed me. But he turns on the Spanish channel for 4 freaking days. No hablo espanol, David. No hablo espanol.